Do you ever feel like you can't escape from being inundated by advertising? Billboards, TV, email, social media, possibly this video you're watching right now.
To show you the power of flex tape. I saw this boat in half.
Today I'm going to talk through six different ways that advertisers trigger our urge to buy response. The first way is by triggering an emotional response. Just like really big tear jerking. And I know I can't be the only one tearfully typing in my credit card info to the ASPCA when Sarah McLachlan's singing In the Arms of an Angel. Pretty emotional experience. Next up is rational evaluation. These ads highlight key features and practical solutions.
In four-wheeling, the Bronco 2 takes rough terrain and snow in stride with four-wheel drive. And Bronco 2's just the right size.
Next up is social proof. Because if it's good enough for Ryan Reynolds, it's good enough for me.
Hey, it's Ryan Reynolds here with a deal from Mid-Global to tell you about that. It's so freaking huge.
Next is urgency and scarcity. We've all felt FOMO. Limited time offer, limited stock available. We just can't be left out.
It's McRib time at McDonald's. Grilled pork and sassy sauce, but only for a limited time. The good
time. Incentives and discounts. Everybody loves a BOGO, 50% off, buy one, get one, 10th one's free. Everybody loves a good deal.
It sells itself. The ShamWow sells for $19.95, but if you call now, we'll give you a second set absolutely free. So that's 8 ShamWows.
Last up is humor and shareability. These ads are designed for us to share, quote, and talk about with our friends.
Hello, ladies. Look at your man. Now back to me. Now back at your man. Now back to me. Sadly, he isn't me. But if he stopped using lady-scented body wash and switched to Old Spice, he could smell like he's me. Look down. Back up. Where are you? You're on a boat.
As a consumer, understanding how companies are trying to advertise to us is really cool. As a marketer, it's really important for us to understand buying tendencies for consumers when we're advertising any kind of product or service. If you'd like to discuss a little bit more on the different ways you can attract customers to your business, please visit waxeloquent.com and schedule a call today. Thanks for watching.